It's definitely been a great year of training so far. The whole team's been crushing it during training and practicing. It's been a long year for sure, but it allows us to make the most of our meets and take advantage of our racing. So it makes for a lot of good swimming.
I think the biggest thing is really put yourself into practice and try really hard. And not only that, but when you finally get there, just relax and just do what you know how to do, because when you get there, you know what you're doing.
It's really exciting and it's really nerve-wracking. And I remember my first year. It's a whole different experience than anything I've experienced being on club swimming in the past and in high school. And so it's really important to hone in those nerves and put them towards your aggression and your drive to compete well. And it's really a cool thing to have your team feeling the same way. And it's kind of this chain reaction where somebody swims well and then you swim well. And then it's this awesome experience getting to see everybody put all their hard work pay off in the pool.
There's a certain mentality that you have to have going into a championship meet like that. You have to have a lot of trust in yourself and in your training. And I always tell myself to trust in that. And having that mentality is really healthy. It sets you apart from the other competitors.
The biggest thing is reflecting on how hard you've worked. And if you're confident in the work you've put in, then there's no reason that you should be nervous about racing, because you're just going to see all of your hard work pay off.
We're a young team still. A lot of points are going to come from our freshmen and our sophomores on each side. I think we have one graduating senior on the men's side, and maybe four or five women on the women's side graduating. So, it's just that maturity and that development. We've seen a lot of it in terms of their practice habits throughout the year. But, practice is one thing, and they don't score any points at practice. This is where it's going to have to happen. This year, I'd like to think our sprint and our middle distance freestylers, which were almost exclusively freshmen last year, hopefully they're going to come back really hungry and ready to prove themselves this year. And then on the women's side, I think our relays need to do a much better job. We addressed that in the offseason last year, recruiting a lot of sprint talent with Evan Arsenault and Faith Pilcher, and they're going to make our relays so much stronger this year. It's going to be great to watch.